Hello, welcome back to the Alt Phone channel. Today we received this beautiful iPhone 13 with the cute pink color. I can't wait to show you guys how to set it up. So, let's dive in. First of all, we start to power on our iPhone 13. On your iPhone 13, just press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. When you see the Hello page, swipe up and continue. We select the language and country here. Now we can see the quick start option. In this part, I will show you how to transfer data from your old device to your iPhone 13 using the quick start. First, put the old device and iPhone 13 together. A pop-up window for setting up a new iPhone will appear. If not, turn the screen off and on to invoke the quick start. Tap continue to proceed. Then scan the image on your iPhone 13. When you see the continue button, tap it. It may take a few minutes to active your iPhone. Here set your Face ID and password. At this time, you need to enter your Apple ID password. We agree with the terms and conditions here. After tap continue, some settings about wallet and Siri will pop up. You can set it according to your habits. You can also enter the password to restore your purchase. Then the transfer has started, it will take some time. Great, the transfer is completed. As you can see, the iPhone 13 has the same data as your old device. If the data transfer fails or gets stuck, you can try Alt Phone iOS Data Manager. There will be a free download link below the video. In this part, we set it up as a new device. So we tap Setup manually. Tap Continue, you can set your Face ID and password. Here you can choose how you want to transfer apps and data to this iPhone. I don't transfer apps and data now, so I tap it. Now you can log in your Apple ID. Then we agree the conditions. Tap continue. Wallet and Siri can be set according to your usage habits. Okay, we are on the home screen. Go ahead and enjoy your iPhone 13 now. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.